A scare tonight at Coronado Center turned out to be a false alarm. APD swarmed the mall this evening, clearing out shoppers as a police helicopter circled overhead. It was in response to reports of someone with a gun. A short time later, they lifted that lockdown, saying the threat was deemed not credible.